Ready.
Hey everyone, today I want to talk to you about how to get the most out of your practice time. We all don't have 8 hours a day to practice and hit balls like a tour pro, so I want to teach you how to get the most out of each practice session. One thing I like to do is pretend like I'm playing around on the course, because how many times on the course do I sit up there and get to hit 10 seven irons in a row until I hit a good one and then move on to the next club? So what I'm going to show you here is how to do that. So our first hole out here is about a 410 yard par 4. So I'm going to take my driver, imagine the fairway here, and hit a shot. I hit that pretty well. So my next shot, I imagine I'm going to have about 100 yards into the hole. So I'm going to take my wedge. And hit that shot. Continue to do this for 18 holes, and you'll get much more out of your practice than just beating balls.